Okay. Hello, everybody. Haven't done a stream for a really long time, so kind of forgot how to do everything. Okay. All right. Oh. Okay. So it seems like it's working. Is there anything here? It's really hot. Should I close my window? Seems like it's working. Okay, that seems fine. Okay, so maybe I'll close this, but I'll keep this open. Okay, yeah. So, I'm making a game. It's like a visual novel, and it's about Kim Jong-un. And I'm gonna be focusing on getting the characters positioned properly today. What is my stream's web page anyway? Mathcoding.tv/angers. I think that's it. Anyway. Yeah, I think that's it. Okay. So, this game is really simple and it's close to done, but there's a lot of stuff missing and it's mostly content. There's a few like game engine type things missing and a few things, but it's mostly content. So I'm gonna be working on making sure the characters position themselves properly. This is missing narration. Don't have a narrator.
All right, let's get down to business. What have you got for me?
We've been working on cracking American encryption.
Okay, so there's supposed to be a guy here. I don't
But
know
there are
why he's not
some
here.
codes that the hacking team can't solve.
Where is he? He has no sprite. So let's take a look at the scene. So I think that guy's Wusuk, and he's supposed to be there, but he's not there. Ah, I did this yesterday on my laptop, but I forgot to commit it, and now I'm at a different house, so I can't commit it. Anyway, let's just do it again. So I believe it's down here. Background change. Yeah, so we should have a wake up 12. New character change and then character Usuck. Right? Okay, so we run the scene this time, we should see some guy.
All right.
Yeah, there he is.
We've
Okay.
been working on cracking American encryption.
So let's take a look at his
But
positioning.
there are some codes that the hacking team can't solve.
Maybe not the best. So I'll give it a position. The position is actually okay. Maybe he needs to be two. Is that too big? Does it need to be lower? He seems too tall. Anyway, it's gonna all be tweaked later. So 221 minus 1.35. So what we do is we add in, and you can kind of see how dumb my game engine is. Scale, character scale, new vector 2, new vector 2. Okay. So it should be 0 minus 1.35. Minus 0. Minus 1.35. And this should be 2, 2, right? Okay, so let's pause that, I mean stop that, and then play it again. Whoa, what the hell?
All right, let's get down to business.
We've been working on cracking American encryption. But that
must stop
feels.
Dear leader, we've been working on some new designs, but they are.
Yeah, so there's a bunch of problems. You suck. After Sudoku. So this goes straight here, and I reckon there should be a fade. So after Sudoku, go ahead. Move fade in out. Fade out in. Fine. That's okay, right? So we have a fade out, and then we have a fade in. And in between, we have a bunch of stuff. Okay, so. Alright, fine. This new eye clone level. It's like this. No way, it's like this. Incredible array. Hi. Is this sim game? It's not like The Sims. It's like a visual novel. It's nothing like The Sims. Okay, so what we need to do is we need to take out these things. So we just copy this. We want to put it in here. We want to get rid of the Wake Up 12 stuff. It's 2D. It's just a 2D game. I'm gonna run it in a little bit so you can see what it looks like. I just need to fix up this thing. What's wrong with that? Alright, okay. Maybe I'll just do it like this because the font size is so big on this computer. Okay, so we have a Wusak scene, and we should also have a Wilson scene. New Iconic Ball. Da-da-da-da. It's kind of basically the same thing, except we want Wilson. And scale might be the same. It's probably the same. Anyway, let's see how that goes. So, down here we can get rid of this whole chunk and then just put in Wusak, I think. And then down later in the fade in, fade out shit. Where's the fade in? Where's the fade in? Where's the fade here? Okay, so after Sudoku.add Wilson scene. Okay, so Wilson and Wusak should be in there now. Let's check it out.
Must I do
fill a 9x9 grid?
Dear leader, we've been working on some new designs.
So that's pretty
good.
They
aren't behaving as expected. This is the Nete 2 rocket.
Okay, so Wilson should go away after that. Because we're basically the camera is going down from here to down there, so that's wrong. So, just smash that in, put in a character change. Character change. None. Okay, cool. That's good. Oh, I really miss using a Windows computer. I use a Mac all day at work. I kind of hate it because the keyboard just doesn't feel right. I mean, this keyboard feels good. The one I use at work, I hate it.
All right.
I'm gonna tell my boss to get a new keyboard.
Dearly, this is the we.
Okay.
Your mom. Next up.
Looks like.
Yes.
Oh.
The visitor.
You.
Metal ad.
Cool. So, I think that scene is okay. Let's just commit it up. That's all the changes we made. And we'll just go. Character. large scale interactions. Okay, so we'll just commit that. And then on to the next scene. So the next scene is Ledger Day. So let's take a look. So I think this one has not got any characters in it at all. Or does it? Worm, Jimmy Worm, Hamey Worm, so it's, okay. Jimmy Hamey Worm, right Worm, left. What is this? Center. Okay, so I think center should have no character, so we'll just put that in there. None. Right? I think that's right. Okay. And then we also need to add scales. So scale for this doesn't matter because it's just no character, so we don't need a scale there. But the other two need scales and positions. So we'll do that. Tony code. Okay. I think Wusup needs to appear in the scene as well. So let's just play the scene and see what's wrong.
Nothing like freshing on a cold winter's morn. Maybe I'll sing a song to further relax my...
No.
Actually, I'd rather not. But then again, it is my duty to relax. Oh...
Sorry to disturb your
relaxation. So Wilson, Wusup should be here. And then also these backgrounds, they look shit. So I need to find out what's up with these backgrounds. I thought they were done, but it looks like they're not. Or maybe I just forgot to put in the ones that are done. So we need to add Wusup into this one. So let's just add in a... something.
Sorry to interrupt.
Yeah, so it's book bank. So basically we do Wusup scene. This equals new by clonable. Oh, I love coding C sharp. C sharp is the best. I'm coding JavaScript all day at work. Do you know how much it sucks? It fucking sucks. JavaScript fucking sucks. Fucking hate it. But this is nice. Booster. Okay. So Wusup comes in. I reckon he's probably gonna be the same scale. So let's do this like new character scale. New vector 2. New vector. Okay. Oops, that's wrong. We don't do it like that. That's not the way it's done. This is, yeah, that's what's good about C#, you can do that. Whereas JavaScript gets pissy if you do that. Stupid fucking JavaScript. Anyway. Okay, so, cool. What the fuck was I looking at? I was looking at Workday. Okay, Workday, find Wusup scene. And we want, you just want to take that. Okay, so we'll just take that, and then go like that, and then great. So let's see how it comes up. Through too fast. But it looks like he's not there.
Sorry to disturb your relaxation, Uranus. But you haven't placed your blood.
So I think we did add him in. No, we didn't. That's a problem. So we just need to add him in. Okay. So we'll just do it again. Just run it again. See if it comes up.
Maybe. Oh.
Sorry to disturb your realization, Uranus. But you haven't placed your lunch order. Would you like samgyeopsal or kimbap?
His position seems fine, but the problem is he's like... Yeah, he's in front of the whole background. There's no foreground. So why isn't there a foreground? What have I done wrong? What is my life? So, looking at the foregrounds, it looks like we don't have one. Well, that's a bit of a bummer. I didn't know we had this. What's this? Okay. So, I'll make a note. Where's my notes? So, it's down in the root directory. We got to do ask Rafa if the project means our final and get a foreground from him. Cool. So, I just need to send that email to my whoever. My background artist, background foreground artist. Yeah, that's done actually. That's pretty easy. We can do that later. Okay, we can do that. What the hell is that? Anyway, so let's make a task for each of these things. Level manager. Sub quest. Character scales. So we're on scene 3, just keep going through it.
Maybe. Oh.
Sorry, now.
Okay.
What are you?
He should be gone. Why did I make this game? It's just too much work, and I'm too lazy. Okay, so... Bar book front equals new I clonable. So it's going to be pretty simple. It's just going to be none, I think. Yep. And then we're going to also have snail view. It was so dumb. Snail? What is it called? More room window, okay, fine. Yeah, it's also not. Okay. So we got that. So we start off the scene with, let's put these up to the top. Right at the top. Yeah, I guess they're group queues, I believe. Okay, so we'll just start this off with front, I think. And then scene comes in, which we can kind of call both back. Okay, so we'll do this snail view, I think. Yeah, okay, so that comes in. This goes back to poke back. So these, I guess let's put them up top as well, because the others are up top. The naming conventions are very different. Anyway. It's not very good, but you know what? This is not a Enterprise piece of software. This is just a piece of junk. Alright, so let's run through it. See if we notice anything bad.
Maybe. After them all.
Sorry to disturb your relaxation.
Okay, so first off, he was looking at the front. But here it's back, so it should be both front. Okay, let's start again.
Nothing like maybe. Actually, I'd rather not. But then again, oh.
Sorry.
Fused water.
Sir,
now. What are you on?
Uranus. I'm sorry, but something urgent has come up.
What would a snail do in this situation?
A snail? I believe a snail would not make a decision in time.
Exactly.
Okay, so that's wrong again. So, back down, back to snail. Back to snail, should just go to snail view. Snail view. Okay, so let's run that again.
Maybe.
Sorry.
This. Now. What?
Your
eye. What? Egg. What?
So these North scales
Korea
are all wrong as well.
Colder than South Korea?
So we need
no
to.
Oh well. Okay. Alright.
Let's run that again.
Ash. This. What? Whoa. What? North Korea is
so we need to fix these scales.
No way.
And
oh,
these
well
positions as well.
Yes, that means I lose. Gunbei!
Gunbei! I think that's okay. So it's 0.48. Who is this? Which character is it? Jinmi, okay. New character scale. New vector to new vector two. And then that. Okay, so it's 0.48. And 1.5. Okay. And then did it crash? No, it crashed. Okay, let's play again.
What? What? North Korea is okay.
Awesome. All right. How many rainbows appeared when Kim Jong-il was born?
So 1.5 looks about right. The height should be like here, I think. Okay, it's about the same actually. Let's just do it exactly the same. Is Hami or Jinmi? Oh, okay. Okay, so let's try that again. What's wrong? Comma. Missing a comma.
Maybe. Act with it all.
Sir. Sir.
Now. What?
Your eye.
Whoa. Egg. What? Okay.
Let's play awesome. All right. How many rainbows appeared when Kim Jong-il was born?
It's too low. I mean, too high. Should be like that. Minus 1.04. Okay. So that's Haimi. Minus 1.04. Let's try it again.
So.
What?
Your eye.
What?
Okay.
Well, that's awesome. All right. Okay,
so I think these characters are fine. So let's commit this up. What the fuck is this? Yeah, so we got a Wusak quest. Oh, fuck. What did I do? Okay, yeah. Okay, so that's the next one.
Wusak! Get your stupid ass to me right away! I need you!
Yes, sir!
Wooster, you...
Straight away, I think there's gonna be a fade in there. It's too weird for it to be like, even though he says get in here straight away, nobody can get there straight away. Okay, so... Yeah, so this should be, start a new fade out. And then this should be fade in. Okay.
Wooster!
Yes, sir!
Wooster, you... You are here.
So we need, like, basically Kim Jong-un's supposed to be here, or maybe here, I don't know, but... Right now you're playing as Wusak, and...
Good!
There's just nobody in the room, so we're missing the character art.
Everyone! Isn't it good that Wang Li is here? Say hello to him. So, what can I do for you, my liege? Nah, I need you to do
anything.
I want you to sign... Guess... I'll give you...
What's up?
Don't worry.
Are you the swimming man?
Swimming man? Huh, nobody's called me that for 15.
A porous.
What the hell is...
I was told you.
Well, I...
These fucking games.
I wanted to be a boss.
All right.
That's more than I meant.
Right.
I've completed
an apple. I want...
Well, I mean, that one... The characters are all missing, so... There's not much we can do, right? I mean... I think the characters are all missing. Let's take a double check. Because, yeah, I'm missing a lot of characters. Yeah, the characters are all missing, so... Okay, that one's done. This one, yeah, this one definitely is not right. So, what do we have? We have... Bath bottom, bath top, interrogation right, Eddie... Trying to leave this up. Okay. Hold on a sec, I need to go to the toilet. Okay, so this one is probably missing a lot of stuff.
Kim Jong-un, Kim Jong-un, he's the best at things on the moon.
Did it crash? I think it crashed. Why did it crash?
Kim Jong-un, Kim Jong-un, he's the best at... The KJU fleet proudly...
Sir! Something terrible has come up! You're needed at once!
Okay, so this is totally wrong. Character should be 2, I think. He looks too relaxed. Like, he looks like, yeah, nothing's wrong, everything's fine. Anyway, we can just never change that. Ever. Because I'm a lazy piece of shit. Okay, so new character scale. New character 2. Zero minus 1.45 F 2 2. Okay. Okay, so I think that's gonna be right.
Kim Jong the Kate.
Sir! Something terrible has come up!
Sir!
Okay then, but the scrub.
Oh, soup! Wow!
Yeah, I thought of it just last night.
Okay then. Somehow, the Americans have been aware of all our missile launches.
Yeah, I don't know about this. What? Something doesn't seem right. It's too dark or something. I don't know what it is, but...
What?
We believe there's a mole.
I just killed both of them.
Okay, so this is totally wrong.
And we can go drink some beers.
Yeah, we can go drink some beers. I don't know what size this guy should be. And his X position is definitely wrong. Maybe it's something like this. Two doesn't seem right. Yeah, okay. So let's just put some sort of value in and we can tweak it later. Interrogation right. So new character scale. New vector 2. New vector 2. Okay. 4.05 minus 1.45. 1.5F.
1.5F.
Okay. Let's try that again.
Oh!
Somehow, the Americans have been aware.
What?
We believe there's a mole in the hat.
I just killed both of them.
Hello, Chang Li.
He looks exactly like Wilson. Anyway. Who is that guy based on? Why did I make this game? Why did I make this stupid game? Okay, so... Like... Interrogate Chun-Li, right? Yeah, so this needs a fade out for sure. New fade out. Needs a fade in. Okay. What did the chat say? Cosmo. Hey Cosmo. How's it going? Eddie. So this needs a fade out as well. New fade out. Okay, nice. Where are you from, Cosmo?
Kim Jong. Oh, yeah.
Okay, good. Fade out, fade in.
Hello,
nice.
Chang Li.
Hello, Chang Li. His position is... It's okay. Why is he like that? Do I like this better? I like this better. Okay, what does this guy say? Yeah, I do have a name for this game. It's called Sim Kim. S-I-M-K-I-M. I didn't actually come up with this name, but I do like it. But it's not a sim game, it's just a visual novel. Talk for the 3D models. What is this process called? Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about, but there's no 3D models in this game. When people talk for 3D animations. I don't know what that is. No idea. Okay, so back to this. Oh, my dog is back. Scooby! Scooby! Hey, Scooby. Oh! Okay, see you later. Hey, Neural. Okay, so, yeah. Like cartoons. When people talk. I don't know. I don't know what that's called. I think Pixar and DreamWorks know about that. It's like a pretty common technique that they do, but I don't do that. I'm just an asshole. I just do asshole stuff. Okay. Do 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 1.68 minus 1.01. Okay. Yep, that looks fine. Now let's stop that again. Yeah, it's 2D. It's just a 2D game.
Hello, Chang. Hello, what?
Yes.
Hey.
Okay, so this thing doesn't link up properly either, so let's mark that down. Scooby, are you back? Scooby? Hey, Scooby. Oh, you smell very bad. You smell very bad. Okay, so what does that do? Okay, so find the mole scene posts and links after broken. Okay. So let's talk to the other guy.
What?
Hey, Eddie.
Okay, so his position is also no good. So there, up, not too high, up like there, maybe lower. So let's set the. Scooby, come back! Why do you leave me, Scooby? Why? Scooby? 1.7. That's about the same, actually. Interesting. 0.7. Oh, it's very different. -0.59. So I think OSUG needs a scale as well, so we should set that, right? Let's start the scene again, and change OSUG scale.
Oh, yeah! What?!
This seems fine. Okay, let's set it. So, Beth, top, I guess. -1.56 -1.26, and that should be F. Okay, let's try that again.
Kim Jong-un, Kim Jong-un, he's the best at things on the moon.
Sir, bullshit!
Okay, but the
source. Wow.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh! Yeah! Just... Wow!
Hello.
It's an...
What has...
A mole?
Okay, that's cool. So what about Eddie?
Oh! Yeah. Hi.
Yep, that's fine. Okay, so... I think that's good. What do I change here? We should add a fade in. Okay. That's cool. Added a fade in. Character, scales, and positions. Fade in, character, scales. Okay. So the next one is the secret weapons lab. Okay, ABC, Wusa, KJI, Wilson. And I think, not sure, but I think it's lacking the switches. Let's see. Mm-hmm. Oh, this is wrong. Oh, it's wrong.
Almost there, boss.
Hey, don't interrupt. Where are we going?
We're going to meet Wilson Chen at the secret weapons lab.
Wilson Chen.
Hey, driver, hurry.
No.
Good to see you, Euramus. I cooked you something in case you're hungry.
Well, he's definitely too small. I mean, Wilson is a pretty small guy. And he's a jerk. But that's too small. That's too big! Oh, what are we gonna do? That's just right. Okay, so let's set it. Maybe that's better. Let's see. Wilson. New character scale. New vector two. Zero. Minus. Two. Okay, very good. That's great. Moving on. And it crashed, okay. So like every time it crashes, it's not because the game is buggy. The game is the buggy. But it's actually because we're changing the code while it's running.
Good to see.
And that just causes it to crash because Unity's a bit dumb.
Okay.
What weapons have you got for
me? We've got We are working on it.
Sounds
that's too good.
Their ear will be 4 times more sensitive than a human ear.
Well, I mean, like, that that everything's wrong with that picture, so I'm not even going to change it. Basically, it should be standing upright, not like rolling around on the floor.
Amazing.
What are the military applications?
What are the military applications?
Well, we've been having...
What about the rifle?
The rifle, yeah.
That is a damn good idea.
Unfortunately... We have developed a beam-emitting weapon that causes severe confusion among those it has hit.
Wow.
Unfortunately, if the beam hits a severely stupid person, they become massively
I'm worried that this text is too
so
big.
Intelligent that they have become a
like,
dangerous person to have on the opposing army.
It's just, it's too big. And I could lower the text size. What is the font size? I don't know, I'll take a look at what it looks like on a phone. This is the most important thing, but I think it can be lowered because the problem is it's taking up, like, half the screen almost. Not two-thirds.
Wow, intelligent.
90% is smart.
It's too risky.
I might cut him out of the game completely. He's just like... not... He's just not such a good character.
Hey!
It's too bad because I really like the voice actor, but... I didn't write him very well.
Okay.
What? Yeah, he sucks.
Okay.
Right.
Imagine a...
You idiot! A garden hose?
We do have one.
How come
You are on your next strategy.
That's way too big.
We have
wow.
One.
How?
Next. We are
ha.
Next.
We one. Ha. Next.
Okay, so let's do something. Let's commit that stuff. Okay, and then we will do the final scene of the game.
Eurasus! US and South Korean forces are preparing an imminent invasion.
No, not an imminent invasion. That's the worst kind of invasion. An unimminent invasion, that's okay. You can deal with that. But an imminent one, that's kind of tricky. I don't like this preview thing. I don't like this preview thing. Disable preview. And then just I don't like it. Tools, options, environment, tabs, windows. That's gonna be tools. Options. Environment. Tabs and windows. No, do not allow that. Yes, good, I like that better. Okay, great. Alright, so let's see. No scales. So let's run it. Set a scale. Okay, so he's way too small. So 2, 2, 2 and lower. That's good. Is there supposed to be a foreground as well? Yeah, there should be a foreground as well. Okay, so Worcester. Worcester, Worcester, Worcester. Worcester, Worcester, Worcester. New vector 2. Zero minus 1.2. Zero minus. Okay. 2, 2. Okay. That's good. So let's run that again.
Uranus! US and South Korea.
Why? Why? No, okay. So we just don't have that thing. Why was so. Oops. Okay, and great. Great. Okay, so we start the scene with that. put block A. For background change character change, we just call it okay, great.
Uravis, US and South Korea.
That's totally wrong. So it should be bedroom night. Bedroom night. Okay. Let's try that again.
Uravis, US and South Korean forces are preparing an imminent invasion.
Prepare my war suit.
The actions of
I want to fade in for that here. So... okay. Block B dot add new fade out. New add new fade in. Okay. Let's try it again.
Uravis,
prepare my...
Uravis, the actions of...
What about...
What?
We are predicting an invasion.
Hey, John.
Okay, so this is totally wrong. So, character should be 1.5. That's good. Minus 1. It's better. 0. Maybe a bit lower. There. Okay. Is 0 okay? No, 0 is too high. There! Perfect. Okay, so let's try that out. We need to add a scale. New character scale. New vector 2. New vector 2. Zero. Minus 0.1. And then this is 1.5F. 1.5F. Okay.
You're rabbit.
No!
What?
We are predicting an...
Hey, John.
Hey, what's up?
Not much. Just getting ready to own some new...
Have the chef bring in some light refresh.
Oh!
Yeah, so Obama's not the right size either, so let's resize him. So I guess he's 1.5. He's 1. What the fuck? Why is he so big? Where does this huge Obama come from? What is this? Obama. Okay. 0.5. It's better. Alright, let's just do that. New character scale. New vector 2. New vector 2. 0 minus 1.2. 0.5F. Let's try it again. Okay.
Uravis!
Yeah, okay, great. Whatever.
I think I need to redo that whole section because it doesn't seem right at all. These are also these take up too much space. Maybe it's because the screen is really small. Anyway.
Yo! I heard you left one of the-
Oh no!
Oh no.
Hey, John.
Hey, what-
Not.
We're in a-
Pathetic.
My god, I'm not-
Yeah!
Uravis.
So, it doesn't switch when it should, so we gotta add in the switches between Wilson and Wusuk. And I think Wilson's position is not very good.
You're right.
Let's try that again.
What?
It's okay, actually, but it's not exactly right. He's sitting too high. And I don't want this character anyway. I mean, I don't want this image. So that's better. Let's try that. Wilson! Wilson, 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 Wilson. How come nobody's writing me messages? It's very disappointing. What is the point of me streaming if nobody's gonna watch? Okay, so new vector 2, new vector 2. Okay. And then this is gonna be 0, 1.82, -1.82, 2, 2. Okay, let's try it again. Fuck, I was supposed to look at Wilson, wasn't I? Let's play it again.
You're right. You're right.
What?
He sounds like this guy.
We are predicted.
Okay, so I mean, that size seems fine. So let's move on to the like character switching. So whenever we see Wilson, it should change to Wilson. The fuck is this? Okay. Park. Wilson. Okay, so we just go block G dot add Wilson. What is this? Wilson. This is pretty funny. So, block. Okay. And then down here. So we gotta make that thing. One sec. Okay. Snail 8. Okay, so we just need to make the snail scene, which is called snail scene, and snail scene is just a bunch of group cues. Just an array, really. Bar snail scene equals new I point of the ball. Oh, nice. The graphic designer did some work. Okay, so let's do it like this because the font size is really big on this computer. So you look at that, and then character changes. New character change. Okay. I think that's good. So let's play it again.
Uranus.
Uranus. Playing defense.
We're in a really bad position. The army isn't ready for a defense.
Pathetic. They aren't ready to invade. They're just playing a game of brinksmanship. We should escalate the situation further by invading the south immediately.
My god, the snail's back. I'm not going to let you get away this time.
Yeah, don't stop watching that snail, son.
Uranus, you have to make a decision. Sir, stop looking at that snail and tell us what to do.
Use the laser octopress.
That's it! Wilson, use the laser octopress!
Use the confusion!
Of course! Wilson, deploy the confusion beam!
Right, okay, so there's a bunch of issues in that scene. Fuck, I just realized we need to do something. Save to this the weapon. Yeah, we don't need to save that. Okay. So we got a lot of the character skills done. So let's see what else we can do. So reading this, this one's gonna be a lot of work. That one's gonna be a bit. That one's gonna be just kill it. It's the same as something else. Yeah, we can take a look at that. We can take a look at that either. That looks tricky. That's kind of who cares. Should take a look at that. I think it's the same as this, really. I think issues the most, also. Yeah, let's take a look at that. Briefing text, final scene, yes. It's done. Okay. So, these things, let's look at them. Don't allow skipping through fade-ins, fade-outs. Fade-out, do not appear. So don't allow skipping through fade-in, fade-out. That's like, if we go to the second scene. This one has a fade-out right at the start. And the bug is like this. Snooze. Okay, there's a fade-out. And then I snooze again. Fade-out. But when I press snooze this time, it just smashes straight through. So, I think it's a re-init issue. So if we look at the whatever... What is the fade-out thing called? Fade-out. Basically, I think this value needs to be reinitialized. Fade. Fade out, fade in. So we just delete this file, it's just empty. So fade out, fade in. How long have I been streaming for? 1 hour. Not that long. Seems like a really long time. Scooby! Scooby! Scooby.
Hello. Hello, Scooby. Hello, Scooby.
He doesn't like my room. I think it's because my room is really hot. I don't like my room either. Okay, see you later, Scooby. Okay, so we have things called gameplay state, level. So we have a level, and a level can be initialized, is that right? Initialize for each element in interaction map, initialize. So fade out needs an initialize. Okay, so the fade just needs to initialize, and I think we can just override initialize, right? So we just go initialize. Okay, great. And we'll just go timer equals 0.0f. And I think that's gonna fix it. Let's try. Yeah, we got it.
No! Alright.
Cool. Easy. Easy peasy. Alright, so cool. Okay, so that's done. So that's a different one. Don't allow skipping through fade in, fade outs. Can we skip through them? We can't. Okay, so we don't want to let that happen. It's kind of annoying. I like skipping sometimes, but yeah. I mean, it says it doesn't actually. Do we have a time hold? If we use a trip. Do we use these? Find use scissors. Yeah, I think these can be skipped through as well. I'll do it later. I'll think about it later. Mall scene. Briefing. Let's do the mall scene. Okay, so mall scene. What's the issue? Okay, so basically, ask if he's the mall. You do it, it kills one of these. What's this? We don't use this. Let's kill this as well. Animation change. We don't use this either. Let's kill it. Okay. All player. I think we want to use all player. Yeah, okay. So final internal references. This is weird because I coded this in November, and November was really a long time ago. In the opening scene. Okay. Mm-hmm. How do I use it? I don't get it. If the decision and decision point are disabled, then we jump to some decision point ID, jump to interaction, number, and disable. Alright, I mean, let's see how we use it in the other case. Find all references. Okay, so I guess in find them all. Deck 4A. Decision 4. So we should make another thing called this is tricky. Bar pre decision select block factory create pre decision. Okay. And then we also want a pre-decision file, I guess. Length tail. So what is this? It's decision point ID, which is decision 4, and then what is it? Jump to interaction, which I don't know what I want to go to. I guess I wanted to go to decision 3. Decision 2 after that. Decision 2, okay. So it goes to decision 2. So what's this? Jump to interaction, decision 2. Okay, so this is fucking confusing, but also I need to make sure this actually goes in at the bottom. Alright, I think it does go in. Okay, so we have decision 4, pre-decision 4. So I wanted to go to pre-decision 4. Right? Okay. So this goes to that, which goes straight to this. Unless all these have been cleared out. And then these things clear it out. And then we're gonna have pre-decision 5. New all clear. So this is decision 5, and then jump to interaction will be decision 2, I think, and then 3 is never usable. And then we wanna, so this links to here, decision 5. That goes there, and then 3 Decision 5. Link tail. Decision 5. So, that goes here, goes here, goes here. I think that's good. I think that's correct. I think. Goes up here. Goes up here. Goes up here. So let's try it out. We're on the wrong scene. Okay.
Kim Jong. But the.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Wait.
Hey.
Hey.
Hi. Ice. Are you? Can you prove?
Well, the story checks out.
If you were the mole...
Good.
If you did... If I pick...
I like this guy. Okay, I... Oh.
Fuck. Index out of range. Yeah, I mean... That's... Because there's no whatever. So, okay, so it's. I think this is so. This is so confusing. I wish I coded it better, but let's just finish this fucking game. Okay, so it goes to decision 2, like. All the way up to. Yeah, so it should really go to pre-decision 2. Yeah, okay. Var pre-decision 2 equals block factory.create pre-decision 2. Okay, so... Okay, so decision 2. So if 2 of these are out, then we want to go down to somewhere. I don't like this whole block. I might just kill it. I think let's just kill it, but I'll think about it later. Consider, I'll write a note. Consider killing the whole block where you stare at a smaller. Goes to decision time, I think. Yeah, let's go to decision time, which is called what? I don't know what it's called. Let's just call it that, yeah. So, pre-decision 2. So this should go to, pre-decision 2, and then pre-decision 2 should go to, great. So I want when you click these, like deck 2A, what is that link? Fuck is deck 2A? Okay. Kill both, right? Kill anyway. Chun-Li Eddie. Yeah, okay. So that should disable a decision, and then Eddie should also disable a decision. So Changli is deck 2B. Eddie is deck 2C, so we'll just... And then just run it.
Kim Jong, the boss! Somehow the
what?
We believe.
And just.
Hello, what?
Did you hear that?
Hello.
Yes.
Hey.
So annoying. Oh, this is going to be annoying to debug. Whatever, let's just do this thing and then no more streaming. So. Right, and she got a tree decision too. And the same thing for Eddie. Okay, I hope that works. If not, it's gonna be quite annoying to
Kim
figure out what the problem is.
Kim Jong Un. Bull.
What the?
Yeah.
No.
We will.
It's
yeah.
Yep. Hey.
What happened?
Damn it! Still no good. So, pre-decision. I think it's like... I think the all clear is failing to do what I want it to do, basically. I mean, let's run it again. Let's clear this. Oh, this is going to be quite annoying to debug.
Yeah. We believe. Hello.
It's yeah.
Yeah.
Hey.
What has four left?
A mole?
Alright, it makes it out of range. So, let's just put some code in here. If buttons dot length equals 0. So I think it's that. That's the issue, and then also the buttons are... Let's just put a breakpoint in here. Okay, attach. Is it attached? Not yet. Okay.
If you were the mole, good. If I like this.
Okay, so buttons. This is fucking confusing. Decision list is if he's the mole. It's still coming here, which is the problem. Let's see if the all clear is triggering. So basically, I think the all clear is not triggering. It's like a branch. Yeah, so that works, deck 5A. Deck 5B, deck 5C. So I think they're all. Let's check out the all clear. So we'll put a breakpoint in here. Okay, so we want to attach and then knock out three of those decisions and then set the breakpoint because we don't want the trigger until it should.
Kim Jong-un, Kim Jong-un, he's the best at things on the moon.
Sir! Bull!
What the
Eddie, I guess. No, wait, Changli.
It's an...
I've got a feeling you're the mole. Are you?
Are you? Okay, so now we set the breakpoint.
Me?
Okay. Ah, damn it. So it breaks before we even get there. So it's not working. So how does it go? It goes like this. Oh, maybe it's because it needs to link back to pre-decision 4. Okay, let's try that out. Why is it doing this? Okay. Okay, so it shoots back up, and then this one should link up to pre-decision 5, I think. Let's try that. Okay.
Cube.
Yes. Yes. Victory. Okay, so the links are working. I mean, there's still some more issues here, but let's cut it this one out. This one's a lot. We don't need this. Linking. I mean, that's just whatever. So it's good, really good. So here, decision time. Fade in. I think that's right. Okay, so yeah, let's run through it. I don't know why it crashes. What's the shit? Because the shit. We'll take a look at it later.
Kim Jong Un, Kim Jong Un, the cape. But the
purge both. What does it do? It's just a dead link issue. So we just need to fix the links. Make some links. So 6A, 6B, 6C. I think these, I don't know. We're close. Very close. Very close. Okay, so we need yeah, it's weird. Let's just get rid of that. So Purge Eddie, Purge Chun-Li. Do we have that? Any box like that? Yeah, so let's make it. That's it. The scene's perfect. Bon appetit. What? No. Fine.
Kim Jong-un, Kim Jong-un.
Hey.
Hi.
Bastard.
What should we do?
Yeah, it should be different. Yeah, I mean, I think I will kill that whole block actually. So, what is it called? 5B. I'm not gonna delete it, I'm just gonna comment it out. Ew, what does it look like that? Alright. Out and then the all clear should be 2. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Find the most scene links after Chun-Li and this or something. Okay, it's done. Briefing text, link issues, most scene done. Yeah, we're getting closer. So this is nothing. This is progress. And then this is root staring block. Okay. So that's pretty good. Yeah, I'm pretty much done. How many hours did I stream for? Almost 2. Okay, so yeah, I'm done. Thanks for watching, whoever was watching.